Hello, I'm John Russell. When you are practicing your pronunciation, do you always start with the first word of the sentence? What if I told you that starting with the last word of a sentence could be helpful? I'll explain. It is sometimes difficult to keep intonation and linked sounds clear in longer sentences. One way to improve intonation and linked sounds is to start with the last word and move from there. This is sometimes called backwards buildup. Consider this sentence. I seem to have forgotten what I did with my phone. I seem to have forgotten what I did with my phone. Instead of starting with I, we can start with phone. Phone. My phone. With my phone. Did with my phone. I did with my phone. What I did with my phone. Forgotten what I did with my phone. Have forgotten what I did with my phone. To have forgotten what I did with my phone. Seem to have forgotten what I did with my phone. I seem to have forgotten what I did with my phone. There you have it, sentences starting with the last word. You can do this activity with any kind of sentence. Record yourself saying the sentence after you have done this activity, and ask a teacher or an English-speaking friend for feedback. That's all for today. Keep up the good work.